Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No. No lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. They knew what state we're in.
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffens alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? Vade, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
You know, forget I said anything.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
They're not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting. Arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? We'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. Do you know what they call these storms in North Africa? Haboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Well, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs. Ugh. Now that packs octane.
And? Think this is any better?
No. Just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind? Sounds like we're smack in the middle of the storm.
Think you know what kind?
No. It's really nice as is. Let's not spoil it, okay?
I'm sorry. Didn't know what I was thinking.
No, it's fine. Truly. Don't let it worry you.
Right. So, friends, then.
B, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
No.
Hmm. Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not a wink.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Who's alive?
Hey, did you sleep all right?
Good work, V. Old style raid.
Is Saul doing all right?
Cracked skull, 6 busted ribs, bruised kidneys, but he's back at it, bossing folk every which way.
You?
So-so. Back is strangely numb. Heading to a ripper as soon as I'm in town. Few springs I need taken out.
Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad. I better get rolling in a minute.
Oh, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on. Most times, Saul's views drivel. Mongers fear. But I have to grant him this. The wraiths, the raid, it's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas you... The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again. Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
And remember, I'm indebted.
Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
start. I will wait where we met before.
By the stalls. Just stay out of trouble, okay?
Shit!
Pretty great.
V, just in time.
Hey, Goro. Wow, you look like a million Eddies.
Is that so? That is not how I feel. I ate what you call a scat food.
Uh-huh. And what you think, tasty?
Ask the people below. The parade will soon begin. I adjusted the data from Okada-san. I advise you to examine it yourself. To begin with, the malware works. Truly, much better than I anticipated. Our eyes and ears are in the guard room. I observe the CCTV and I know where the sniper positions are. They are a trio. You must make each harmless before they do the same to me. There are many ways to reach them. The first is nearby. He should not be a problem. The second is worse. You will have to climb. As for the third, he hides on the footbridge over the street. We are here. Hanako-sama's platform will stop here, close to the emergency exit we will use when all is done. From these points, you will have a clear view of the parade. But the snipers will see things even better. If they notice you, bang, no more thief. If this sounds dangerous, consider that I must leap to the float, enter through a window and meet Hanako-sama face to face. The last is what I fear the most. Is all this clear? Are you ready?
Plan's fucked beyond all recognition. Yet here I am.
I know. And I thank you for this.
Thank me once it works. I get in position.
Very well. Wait for my signal.
Stay safe, Goro.
Before Hanako-sama's float appears.
Smasher.
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there.
Thank you.
Takemura didn't plan a little whoop.
Fuck! Almost fell.
Carefully. You must not draw attention.
Told you so.
You will have to get down somehow. Just be careful. Yes, just so. Don't rush. I need you alive, not the corpse below.
Thank you.
say. Target down.
Good words to hear. You will find the door to a staircase at the end of the room. It's the shortest route to the next sniper. He positioned himself high.
Keep you posted.
P, it is on our game. Listen.
We have to announce that public safety has been compromised. She must be extracted at once. Arasaka is fully capable of protecting its principles. Ask your boss what he values more, the Arasaka image or his sister's life. The situation is in hand, over and out.
Did you hear? They know something. Perhaps match. We must hurry.
Only making it worse for yourself. I'm out.
Surrender immediately!
Enemy contact! I'm engaging!
Try to reach the maintenance area. You can climb up from there. And if that doesn't work, you can use the footbridge to your right. Watch out for the float jets. Unless you intend to get cooked, I'll keep my head low. or something. Perhaps, Max. We must hurry.
Come on out! You're not in trouble! Huh? You're only making it worse for yourself! Come out!
We're being attacked!
white jacket.
Thank you.
Oh shit, not good.
Now me, I have attention. Pull out Holling.
Been on a while. Time for a break.
Fuck!
Look, of course you're here!
Watch the distance! Stay away from his place! He will slice you like fish! Watch the distance! Stay away from his plane! He will slice you like fish!